Welcome to this tutorial on how to get started with Project for the Web. Whether you're new to Project or just need a refresher, we're here to guide you through the basics of this powerful tool. To start, let's create a new project. On the project homepage, select New Project. You have multiple options for creating a new project. To create a blank project, select Blank Project. To start from a template, select one, and then select Use Template. Now that you have a project, it's time to start adding tasks. To add tasks, select Add New Task, enter a name, and press Enter. Click the information icon on a task to open its details pane. In the details pane, you can add a rich text description, priority, and a checklist of items to track progress in more detail. To mark a task complete, simply select the circle to the left of the task name. To promote your subtask in the hierarchy, click the three dots to the right of the task and select Promote Subtask. For the reverse, select Make Subtask. The board view organizes your tasks on an interactive canvas. To access board view, select Board in the view selector. By default, tasks are grouped by their bucket field. You can add new buckets by clicking Add Bucket, entering a bucket name, and pressing Enter. You can fill a bucket by dragging tasks and dropping them into that bucket. To add a new task directly to the bucket, select Add Task at the top of the bucket, enter a task name, and press Enter. Board view supports a variety of groupings. To group by another field, select the Group by Bucket dropdown. You can choose between Assignee, Progress, Sprint, and more. Timeline view allows you to easily manage project scheduling. To access Timeline view, select Timeline in the view selector. Timeline view displays your tasks based on their start and finish dates. Dependencies between tasks are represented by arrows. To add a dependency between tasks, click on the right dot on the task that must be completed first and drag and drop on the dependent task. To manage scheduling in the timeline view, you can drag a task's timeline bar to offset its start and finish dates. You can also drag the left or right side of the task bar to offset just the start date or finish date, respectively. As you edit effort and dates for the first task, the start and finish dates of the dependent task will be updated automatically as needed. To assign a task, click on the People icon in the Assign To column. Type the name of the person you would like to assign the task to, and then select them from the dropdown. If your project hasn't been shared yet, you will be given the option to Share and Assign or Just Assign. For now, select Just Assign. This will enter the assignee into the Assign To field for that task, but will not notify the assignee as they do not have access to the project yet. To share your project, select Group Members. If the project hasn't been named yet, enter one and select Next. In the Share dialog, create a group or select an existing group and select Create. Now that your project is shared, you can collaborate on managing, tracking, and scheduling work.